What is going on, boys? Today, I got a different style of video for you. I attended my first concert ever back in April, and it was the Deathless tour in Minneapolis. I went in under the assumption that it was just Set It Off, because the website didn't say anything else but Set It Off, but the lineup was Caskets, DeathByRomy, Crown the Empire, then Set It Off as the closers. Here's how it went.
Thank you.
during the intermission between Crown the Empire and Set It Off, I got a picture with DeathByRomy and got them to sign my absolute favorite album. You'll see that at the end of the video. Thanks to my cameraman for not fucking telling me my hair looked dumb as shit. What the fuck?
Yeah. Thank you for being a part of our lives. Genuinely. Also, it doesn't hurt if you guys have the Minnesota charm. You guys are the sweetest people to fucking play. We're really grateful to be where we are, though. We've been fighting for a long time. You know, this is everything. This is our dream. You're keeping it alive. And so we just want you to know. I hope you bear with me. I've never liked saying this on stage, but I found out yesterday that I have a cold. So I'm like fighting through it right now. But we're gonna fight through it. Leave it plowing at this set. You wanna hear a slower song? You sure you wanna hear a slower song? Alright, let's do it. Be fair with us. I just want you to sit nice and loud. I wanna see those flashlights back and go.
that was my first concert. I didn't get much footage, but what I did get, hopefully you enjoyed, and here is the CD that I got signed by DeathByRomy. I was hoping to get more signatures from other bands, but, you know, is what it is.